Hello and welcome to Alice's Study Corner. Today we will be learning adjectives part 2. So if you haven't watched the part 1 video of my channel Adjectives, then I would strongly suggest that you watch that before this video because there are many concepts from that video that will help you here. So today we will be learning Nosascom. Are you excited? So, what is Nosascom? How to know the order in which we put the adjectives. We use the Nosascom method to find the order of the adjectives. Now, what does Nosascom stand for? It stands for N, number, O, opinion, S, size, A, age, S, shape, C, color, O, origin, M, material, and P, purpose. As you can see here, there are two O's and two S's. Here, we have to remember that the first O is for opinion and the first S is for size. And the first and the second O is for origin and the second S is for shape. The adjective of number. This is the first area of the Nosascom. When there is an adjective of number. Example, second, one, two, etc. So, if there is a jumble sentence like, she is a beautiful one girl. The number will come first. So, this is jumbled and it doesn't sound right. So, the correct sentence will be, she is one beautiful girl, as the number comes before any adjective in the sentence. Opinion. When there is an adjective of quality and it is your opinion and can be different in others' opinion. So the adjective of quality is taught in the past video. Example, beautiful, pretty, ugly, etc. Here, beautiful can be adjective of quality and it can be in your opinion. You can say that she is a beautiful girl, but your friend or some other person would think that she is not that beautiful and she is ugly. So, it differs in everyone's opinion. So, if there is a sentence like, she looks like one pretty girl in that dress. Here, one is a number and pretty is an opinion. So this is correctly ordered as the first, as in one, is the first adjective and is the adjective of number, while pretty is the adjective of opinion. So we follow that order. Size. When there is an adjective of size, example, big, small, huge, etc. So, if there is a jumbled sentence like, she looks like big, pretty one girl in that dress. Here, one is a number and pretty is an opinion and big is size. So, this sentence doesn't sound correct. So, let's correct it. The correct sentence is, she looks like one, which is number, pretty, which is opinion, big is size. So, this is correctly ordered. The next component of Nosascom is age. When there is an adjective of age, we put ancient or modern, etc. But when we say 10 years, it indicates age, but here 10 will not be the adjective of age, it will be the adjective of number. This is because 10 is the specific number of years. So, that is a beautiful, ancient, big vase. Here, the correct sentence will be, that is a beautiful, big, ancient vase. This is because the opinion comes first and the size comes second. and the age comes third. The next one is shape. When there is an adjective of shape, example round, so if there is a jumbled sentence like this is a big, round, sweet orange, the correct sentence here will be this is a sweet, big, round orange, because the opinion comes first and size comes second and shape is third. The next one is color. When there is an adjective of color like red, blue, yellow, etc., there will be a jumbled sentence like this is a small, yellow, sweet mango. Now, this may or may not sound correct, but it is wrong because we don't go according to how it sounds. We go according to what is the order. So the correct sentence will be this is a sweet, small, yellow mango, as the first one is opinion, sweet, size is second, small, and the color is third, yellow. The next one is origin. When there is an adjective of origin, like where it comes from, example Persian, Greek, Swiss, Chinese, Japanese, Indian, etc. So if there's a sentence like this is a Greek blue big cup, here the correct sentence will be this is a big blue Greek cup, because the size comes first, the color comes second, and the origin comes third in this particular sentence. Next one is material. When there is an adjective of material, it is what it is made of. So, examples can be glass, plastic, wood, wooden, etc. So, if there's a jumbled sentence like, there are two tiny plastic bags on the table, this may or may not sound correct, but again, we have to check the order. So the correct sentence will be the same thing. There are two tiny plastic bags on the table. This is because the number, which is two, comes first. And the size, tiny, comes second. And the material, plastic, comes third. The last one is purpose. When there is an adjective of purpose, as in what it is used for, example, cricket ball, sport shoes, fishing net. Here, cricket is the adjective of purpose, as it is specifying what this ball is used for. As here, it is written what it is used for is the meaning of purpose. So, the cricket defines what this ball is used for. The same for these two. Shoes. What shoes? The sport shoes. So, it is defining which thing it is used for. Sport, it is used for sport. So sport shoes. So sport here is the adjective. The next one is fishing net. We can also say net, but to specify what it is used for, we use fishing. It is specifically used for fishing. So if there is a sentence like, this is a fishing black big net. So the correct sentence will be, this is a big black fishing net, as the size big comes first, black color comes second, and fishing purpose comes third. Remember, we never put commas between the adjectives. If you would have noticed that I have never put commas in between my adjectives. Only of the same type will have commas in between them. As in, if we are saying, this is a blue, green, yellow hat, which is specifying that there are many colors in this. And also, when the adjectives are of the same type, as in, it is of only color or only size, then we specify that it will have commas in between them, and also we cannot use no sass comp in that, because we have to arrange them according to alphabetic order. This is because we want it in order. So it will be blue, green, yellow. So B, G, Y. Now it is quiz time. Let's see how much you've learned. So there are 5 questions in which you will have to put the adjectives in the correct order and fill in the blanks. I will give you 1 second, 1 whole minute to do this. I hope you've done this exercise successfully. Now, let's discuss the answers. She lost her small white cat, as small is size, white is color, and cat is the noun. I bought some great big oranges. Your sum is number, as you can count them. Great is opinion, as some people may think the oranges are great, some people may think that the oranges are rotten. So it is opinion, and big is size. We met dash people at the conference. 2 very smart people at the conference, as 2 is a number and very smart is opinion. Have you met that dash next door? Cute new boy, as the cute is the opinion and new is age. The clown was wearing a dash hat. Big green yellow. Here, big is the size, but green and yellow are of the same type. They both indicate color. So here G comes before Y in the alphabets. Thus, we will put green before yellow, and since they are of the same type, we will put a comma in between them. I hope you understood this very successfully. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Share this video with others so that other people can get educated. Thank you. Bye.